You got the guy who don't even know what's the best plan. I don't think.
Not so great with all the data charges and all the changes and stuff like that. It's just.
It's ridiculous. I think it's absolutely ridiculous. And something needs to be done about it.
And they're constantly streaming updates. That's constantly sending and receiving data from the network.
Unlike voice, it's very difficult for consumers, or really anybody, to understand how much data I use.
I mean, it's like, you know what? Cell phone providers are just bilking their customers for no apparent reason at all.
There's only so much radio spectrum out there, and there's only so much we can provide to get that data on the phone. We know our customers want it, so we're investing in it. But at the same time, it's not endless. You know, there is an end to the buffet.
It's a way for customers to be able to control their bills and their choices based on their usage patterns.